I programming it from my mobile phone. You can also program from your PC. Download the Arduino Droid app, open it, click here and click to libraries, click to manage library. You have to install new ping and Adafruit motor shell library before uploading the sketch. Download both the libraries and go back, paste the code here, click for compile sketch and click here to upload sketch. Click again